that we are struggling with an issue which is unprecedented.
In his first interview with the news since the FDC crisis became public, the party spokesperson for Gulu City, Andrew Otto Ogweta, has come out to strongly condemn the current confusion surrounding the party leadership.
We are committed not to divide the party. We are committed rather to fact find where did the monies that have allegedly been received, that have allegedly been used, go, and where did they come from?
Ogweta, who is not wearing the party colors in this interview, is calling for sanity to be restored within the FDC party, and if anyone misused the party money, they should be held responsible.
In the event that certain individuals of the party are found guilty in terms of having unclean hands, as FDC Gulu, we shall ask them to step aside.
In the wake of the chaos in Kampala between the Semujju Nganda faction and the Nandala Mafabi faction, Ogweta says they have held a consultative meeting calling on the party members to remain calm.
What is happening in the FDC right now leaves a lot to be desired. We can't say we are dead, but we are struggling with an issue which is unprecedented.
The FDC members in Gulu are confident that the party will not split. However, the party has drawn sympathy from political actors and members of the community alike.
All three people are having issues concerning the money. They cannot be investigated when they are still in there. They need to step aside so that they can give rooms for some investigation.
Obol Nelson is the overseer of the Born Again Pentecostal Churches in Gulu City. He is encouraging the leadership of the party to sit down and harmonize their differences.
Let them forget about the money. Let them remember about their strength. Let them unite together, and knowing that when they are united, they are more strong and formidable.
However, the Democratic Party councillor representing the people of Chirombe Ward in Gulu City Council assess this as an opportunity for the FDC party to emulate DP and sign a cooperation agreement with the ruling NRM party.
They can be part of the discussion of a peaceful transition of this country, because it is us to talk about this.
But the party spokesperson in Gulu City, Andrew Ogweta Otto, insists that they are still standing strong on the values of the Forum for the Democratic Change. He is also calling for the delegates' conference to be held in Acholi sub-region as earlier planned for this year.
And the biggest reward is for FDC to organize its national delegates' conference.
The FDC crisis became the talk of the public domain after the top party leaders Semujju Nganda and Nandala Mafabi in July went head-on, throwing counter-accusations of working with the ruling NRM party. Meanwhile, in Kasese, a section of the Forum for Democratic Change leaders in Bukonso East constituency in Kasese district say FDC is still a strong party despite the conflict. Members have urged the top party leaders to focus on unity amidst the party crisis.
I'm sure FDC is strong to reject the money. But that money, if that money is there, is just taken by individual persons, not by the party.
Bukonso East constituency is composed of 10 sub-counties and town councils. However, 7 of all the LOC3 chairpersons belong to the FDC party. I am Joseph Omagor and Gilbert Muhanguzi, who have compiled this story for the news.